this Saturday, we're gonna have a live stream, and it will be community races. I will be giving away around $100 in gift cards during the community races, so make sure you're there and go to the community page to voice your comments on what races or what car series you want to race. Thanks again for all your support, and I'll see you on Saturday. Back in the GT3 lobbies, so let's see how this goes. They're nice and close to the wall. Oh, okay. Well, that was an interesting choice of a rejoin for that Ferrari, but... I guess dive on me for no reason. Wish I could say I was surprised. Yeah, that Ferrari's causing a lot of problems for a lot of people. That was gonna be not that great in a straight line, but we're doing okay. Oh god. Woohoo, that was close. No, it's fine, like, you know, just take the line that you, okay. Yeah, just take whatever line you want. If I'm there, it doesn't matter. Why would it make a difference to you? Sorry, Mr. Wiggles. Hopefully once we get a little farther in this race, we can get the cleaner racing going. Still not great laps, but... Oh, God. God. These guys really like to break really, really early, like this Porsche and stuff. Yeah, I guess I'm just really surprised at some of the lines these guys are taking. Oh, that was just me being distracted. I'm also kind of surprised at how much wear they put on the tires, like a 6x wear, which I thought was kind of way more than I thought they were going to. I was way off Apex. Got past the Porsche. I'm not really sure why he gave us such a big gap there, but we'll take it. And it looks like someone else quit, so we're all the way up into 8th. Oh, that was a terrible corner. Last time we missed the apex by a mile, and this one we cut it super hard. Yeah, we lost a good amount of time through there. Oh. And then on Saturday, we're doing prize giveaway race, so you probably want to join for that one. We'll stay out this lap. Fingers crossed we'll be able to make it. Then we should only have to do a one stop. Gas now. Controller guys. Or are they just worried when the pits, I guess? Oh god. It just gets so slippery on. On these tires. Sliding around a ton. Oh. Okay, good. No penalty on that one. Okay, come on. Just really wants to push us around right now. Oh, no, no. We messed up. We messed up and we can't go back. I hate that. I just want to smash my head against the steering wheel now because we picked mediums. I wish you could, like, preset what tire you picked during your pit stop. Because this is the second time I've done that. It's just gone medium or, like, not really thought about and just hit A. But it is what it is, I guess, so... like how they changed up GT2 and GT3, really. I think they should have just kept together. I don't see a problem with it, but... Just in a one stop, but no. Little sorry there that we bumped him, but we've already done 2 pit stops. That's kind of crazy. Just a little bit over. Yep, that's a big penalty. Thank you. wonder how bad the tires get ate up on the Ferrari now. Somehow we didn't really lose that much time somehow. I don't know how that worked, but I'll take it. Hoping these tires last until last relapse of the race, so we can go in media or softs. Just pushing too hard in the Ferrari around that corner and then kept pushing. Oh God. Stopped on the apex, to be honest. Oh well. I hate that so much.
Total time penalty is about 3.5.
Go one more lap. Our pit stop mistake. Thank you. Just going for softs on this one, unfortunately. Not sure if anyone else is going to have to pit again here. Oh, we're pretty far ahead on 8th at least, or we were. Next one should be fast slap the race, hopefully. Well, the guy in front of us did have to pit. Got lucky enough that didn't make it. High surprise. Did the same thing I did and went on mediums by accident. This is a dirty lap anyways, so we keep our time. Second place is caught up and passed first there. I'm assuming first place tires were like insanely shot at this point. Because I don't think he stretched his tires the first time, so you'd have to be stretching them at the end. I'll take 6th place in this race, when we messed up our pit strategy. I All right, not bad, not bad. I'm kind of surprised the Bentley's in here. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.